Hey guys, how are you all doing? I've been researching a lot, and that was the reason I've been away for a while. And as I have promised that I will be making series of videos, but the information that has been coming to me has made me to totally take a different direction to what I have been doing so far, guys. So that is the reason I've been away for a while instead of making a series of videos. And one of the primary reason for that is 7777, guys, as I have been saying. This has not stopped, guys. This is like taking over my life itself. This is incredible, guys. I have not seen any power. I have been researching on a lot of stuff, but I can say it categorically, this could be nothing less than the power of God itself, because it has even defeated the black goo, aliens, everything, whatever that I think has the power, it has shown me it doesn't have any power. So what my point is, I have already said it, you have watched my videos earlier, that 2.5 years ago, we are the only ones who said it exactly as it happened, that everything will stop on planet Earth, and it happened with the corona fake virus. But what I am getting messages, that is nothing, guys. It is, you will see 1,000 more incredible things than what you have seen so far. It is going to be that amazing and incredible. It is like, I don't believe in Bible, but I can tell you the closest I could give a reference is kind of rapture, guys. But it is a physical term, matter and antimatter. But it will take some time for us to get a hold of what matter and antimatter self is. But the closest is rapture, guys, what they tell in biblical, like good and bad, the good guys getting saved, you know. So that is what you will see, incredibly bad things happening in your life around you. You will also see incredibly amazing good things happening in your life as well. So crap is getting separated from divine, evil is getting separated from angelic forces, guys. So that is what they mean by rapture, right? So, but that is a very kindergarten stuff of explaining the real core mechanism of how you can save yourself, guys. And I was like looking, I wanted to create a videos lot on herbs, but honestly, guys, it wouldn't end if I go into that approach. I really have to take a different approach, which I think this time we really got it. But before I go through that, I wanted to tell how magically this has started vanishing. Coronavirus becoming far less deadly as it adapts to human host. No vaccine necessary, says doctor. So this kind of news, if you Google this guy, this is the doctor Matteo Bassetti. He's coming even in New York Times and Washington Post. So if they repeat this 100 times, people will accept it. Oh, now it is starting to disappear. And when I saw this news, I immediately looked into Hollywood movie trailer, because they have stopped releasing high budget movies, right? So this is the one of the first movies they are going to release in the midweek of August, August 12 to be exact. So this is Greenland movie. This is a high budget movie, a meteor hitting planet Earth. What an original idea, right? So this is a over $100 million movie. So you can be sure, guys, by August, they will make sure that corona fake virus magically disappears from human society. So you see how much they have control over humanity. And this, the language they use, you know, you will think that why Indians speak English, you know, speaking English gets you a job. No, guys, the reason is you can read these kind of things and adopt into your life. English is an alien language, Venusian language, a female-oriented language, guys. Even in India, if you speak, you can feel it. Women have far more control over English language than men. Women can easily pick up English language. I know how this sounds if you are a native English speaker, but if you come to like Asian countries, you can feel, if you talk to like 100 people, 50-50 male, female, you will see that female have much better grasp of English language than male, because this is a alien Venusian language. Even many of the conspiracy researchers say that. So most of the language we know, it's coming from alien language, the newer language. Tribal language was like most was in telepathy, etc. But this is totally an alien language. But the thing is this, as you can see, it has over 6.6 million views. So you can be very sure that by August, because they need to brainwash us for alien attack, meteor, you know. So this is the kind of narrative they are pushing in 2020. But before that, I was looking at who believes. If you have a favorite guru from India or anywhere, you just have to Google coronavirus and his name, guys. And these two are the number one gurus in India, Jaggi Vasudev and Sri Sri Ravi Shankara. They have completely got it wrong, guys. Any freaking guru in entire India, there are thousands, even living in Himalayas. You will not believe the stupidity coming from their mouth. They are saying so many illogical things on a virus which did not even exist. It would have taken just an hour for them. You know, if they read the history of virus, it is so simple, guys. Viruses do not exist. You know, that is the kind of guru. So if you feel that some Indian guru has given you something in your life, just look into their talk on coronavirus, how they are going to defeat coronavirus. You will know the truth. And this one guy is the joke of the. This guy appeared in Ellen DeGeneres show, and he is the darling of mainstream media. Jay Shetty, he is also Indian, but he lives in UK, and he is being promoted like anything in Western world. He was a monk in India and then came to the best. So he's like chats around, as you can see, with Kobe Bryant, and he like roams around with Hollywood celebrities, etc. Novak Djokovic, and his explanation of coronavirus is so kindergarten laughable, guys. The same thing that you need to take precaution, how you get stressed. It is unbelievable what you think as Indian spirituality is. It is totally shit, guys. Not a single guy got it. Only conspiracy guy and those who are in alternative got this. And he is the only guy in India, Dr. Bishwaroop Roy Chaudhary, as I have already covered him. He is the only guy who got right on coronavirus. He knows about exosome and the WHO scam, and this is a total scam. He even knows about HIV being a scam, and what do you know, his channel was banned on YouTube few weeks back. So even he says about diabetes being fact. So total, only one guy out of 1.3 billion people got it right, and he's the only guy, and he's been totally shunned down by mainstream media and YouTube, etc. So you know whom to trust next when you come to India. So coming to the disease things and being free from all these problems in life, we were actually looking into a different direction, guys, because when I looked into the disease, it never ends, guys. From cancer, this is the list of disease. I have only checking A to Z in C, you can see. It will never end, guys. If I take this approach, you know what I have been saying, I have been not wrong, but my approach will take a lot of time to cure all the disease. We have thousands, and new one keep on popping up, like Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, you know, lifestyle disease, diabetes. So I was reading this article, Paul Reller article, Chinese medicine acupuncture. By the way, guys, if you have some issues, like if you can't get, you know, immediate help, acupuncture is very good. So once I read this, I came to know how the biggest scam is diabetes. There is no such thing as diabetes, guys. Here he explains it, but then my mind got triggered. Like they have totally shaved off the part of your brain from where you can connect the dots to know that it is all a scam, guys. The 90% of junk DNA that we have is used to connect the dots from various informations you get from different sources and different people you meet. You need to connect the dot, but that dot connecting mechanism in our brains have been removed, guys. So that is the most difficult thing for us to understand. That is why it takes so long for us to reach to a conclusion. So he says about when you go to a diabetic test, they measure the glucose level. They never measure your insulin level, guys. Actual measure of the insulin level is almost never performed, although the test is available. So you can go through this article. This is very good. How he totally debunks the myth of diabetes. There is no such thing as diabetes, and there is no such thing as anything that you have known in your life, guys. Everything is balanced, being centered. Everything comes down to one thing. I have already covered it. It is homeostasis, guys, and nothing else. It is all about homeostasis, and homeostasis is maintained in one place, in one organ, and that is kidney, guys. If you ask me one body part, that is the most important thing that can free you from this slavery. It is not your pineal gland or your third eye, or your eyes or brains or teeth. It is kidney, guys. If you want to free yourself, we need to make our kidney strong, because this is the thing that maintains homeostasis. When your body is out of whack, you develop thousands of disease. I was actually looking in a reverse way. Actually, biology, there is no biology, it's all physics at the end of the day. Kidney main function is to regulate balance of electrolytes in the blood, along with maintaining pH, homeostasis, also maintenance of acid-base balance, maintenance of fluid balance, and regulation of blood pressure. As you can see, kidney participates in whole body homeostasis, acid-base balance, electrolytic concentration, extracellular fluid volume, and blood pressure. So it does everything, guys, to balance, to make sure that your body is always balanced. What is homeostasis? A state of balance among all the body system needed for the body to survive and function correctly. In homeostasis, body levels of acid, blood pressure, blood sugar, electrolytes, energy, hormone, oxygen, proteins, temperature are constantly adjusted to respond to changes inside and outside the body to keep them at normal level. When this goes out of whack, you get develop thousands of diseases, guys. That we need to concentrate on this. We finally, after thousands of hours and days, we found it where we really need to concentrate our whole energy upon. So we don't need to know about cancer or diabetes. That is a tribalistic, brainwashed, mainstream way of looking at things, what we know as disease. So they can milk millions out of you, guys. So in short, if you are not a conspiracy nutter, can guarantee you are going to have a big medical bill, guys. Today I can say you guarantee, if you are not a conspiracy theorist or a truth movement, you are gonna end up with a huge medical expense down the road. As you can see, I have already covered this. I just want to cover it very quickly. Like, why do you think adrenal gland, they are after, like it is on top of kidney, and they are trying to disturb adrenal gland, adrenochrome, guys. I have already covered adrenochrome, Hollywood's drug for youth and longevity. Adrenochrome goes for $1.5 billion a kilo. The big demand for adrenochrome is the reason why there are so many children missing. We already know it, Hollywood's blood-sucking vampires, how they look young forever because they are maintaining, they are taking the life force away from our kidneys, because this kidney is very, this is the place where our oversoul gets connected, guys. Finally, we found where your soul is. It's not in your heart or eyes, it is in your kidneys, guys. That is why fear and flight, our life is always reptilian brain attacks. Your kidneys, when your kidneys are attacked, you will be always in fear of fight or flight. This is the reason, because once you are in a mode of fight or flight, you reverse your life current so that these people can get it, because they are going backwards, guys. Their life is totally messed up. Even if they look younger and they live a bit longer, they are gonna end up in hell. You already know it. There is no other way, guys. If you drink the blood of children when they are in extreme fear, their life current is totally in reverse direction. That is why I am telling you to please never eat anything of animal products, animal, beef, mutton, chicken, fish. But fish, like I am telling in the way that our life is so messed up, I cannot just tell you to stop eating everything, because it cannot work like that. It's not that easy. So at least you should never eat big animals, mammals, like cows and buffaloes, and sheeps, etc., goat, then chicken. They all have fear in their body, and their life current becomes reversed, so it will affect you down the road. So please try to have as much as plant food. That this is the reason of being a vegetarian, guys. You will not go to hell, in short. That is why. So you can see what homeostasis does to heart disease, guys. Aging is the source of homeostatic imbalance, as the control mechanism of feedback loop lose their efficiency, which can cause heart failure. Diseases that result from a homeostatic imbalance include heart disease and diabetes. So you can see every disease in the body is due to your homeostasis going out of whack, guys. Long-lasting disturbances in blood glucose concentration can cause disease and death. Therefore, blood glucose concentration must be within narrow limits. The process of maintaining blood glucose at a steady state level is called glucose homeostasis. As you can see, they are milking millions and billions out of poor human beings, saying that your blood sugar level is high and your blood sugar level is low. It is hypoglycemia means, your blood sugar becomes lower and you cannot function properly, because that is the game, guys. Because the reason is your red blood cells is affected. It is becoming weaker to carry the glucose into the cells. So there are many factors, but they are attacking the one in your body from which they can make millions, and they have found it. It is called glucose, but glucose has nothing whatsoever to do with diabetes, guys. That is the problem. Cancer. One way of looking at these diseases is that they result from a breakdown in the body homeostatic process. Osteoporosis results from a breakdown in homeostasis in regulation of bone mineralization. Diabetes is a breakdown in homeostasis in regulation of blood sugar level. Cancer in this paradigm is a breakdown in the balance between cell growth and cell death. The genetic for overexpressing the anti-apoptotic genes and turning down the pro-apoptotic genes is not understood, and why the homeostatic balance is lost is often unknown. They know it very well, guys. They will always tell you. Unknown, still researching. They know if the core reason for all the disease is fear, guys, and fear attacks your kidneys. So if you ask me how to get rid of cancer, diabetes, everything, you need to make your kidneys stronger. But the story doesn't end that way. But how to make your kidneys stronger? We are now found out. We are coming to that now. So we are deducting, negating every BS that is there in mainstream, and we are slowly coming to it, guys. Leading cause of death: cardiovascular, cancer, respiratory, diabetes. As you can see, it is all related to homeostatic balance, guys. Your body goes out of whack due to fear, fight or flight. You are not centered. But what about road injuries, guys? That is, I want to cover this. How do you think this cheetah houris in Africa, as Credo Mutua said, they live for thousands of years? How do aliens, live thousands of years? Surely they would have faced Indonesian tsunami or Japanese earthquake, right? Or some drive-by shooting. How or some unfortunate plane crash, how do they know that I shouldn't be in Japan or in Indonesia, or do not drive, or not to drive, or not get shot going to some bad place in town? So disease is only a part of the thing, guys. You can die for many other things, but what is that makes sure that they live for 1,000? It is very difficult to live even for 100 years without coming across some accidents or unfortunate circumstances, right? But how are they able to, manage both disease and accidents, guys? That is why, guys, it is all about physics. Disease is a kindergarten stuff, guys. There is actually, in higher state of mind, there is no such thing as disease. It is physics. Why do you think their number one brainwashing people are always physicists, not biologists or chemists? Einstein and Newton were physicists, guys, because they know if you understand physics, you can essentially control the entire world, guys. Everything revolves around physics. Even Tesla was a physicist. He was an electrical engineer, but he was more into physics than biology, etc. So physics is what they have totally twisted it, guys. That is the result we are getting disease, and we have our own savior, our own real information giver, Bruce Cathie. I have covered his information 100 times. So this is the real scientist that most of us do not know or never were covered in our curriculum. And he is the only guy who talks about real physics, guys, and that is matter and antimatter. No matter where I go, I have looked into all the mainstream stupid physics, guys. They never talk about the one thing. I was so shocked, like, I have not come out of that shocked. Like, I got this news like 20 years ago when I came across this antimatter self, guys, when I was reading Alien, Alec Newell, Contact with Blue Beetles. So you must know the most important thing, which is matter and antimatter. There is another self of you, guys. It is very, very critical. Please read Coevolution book. I have to read this for you to understand the core problem in our life. You will remember some time ago, I promised to tell you about the other side of yourself. Gina continued. This concerns the cycle of the atom, the part that is still little understood by your people, or should I say, not fully understood by them. When this is understood, a whole new dimension or dimensions will open up for you. For in this instant of time between pulses of atom lies a world within world. They are in fact parallel dimensions to your own, at least to the one where most of you live your now. These dimensions are so close to your real now that you can slip in and out of them without even knowing you have done so. There are sometimes little clues that tell you what has just happened. This dimension slipping has been going on since you first walked the earth. Only now it is becoming more common among your people. It can happen almost every day to some, but they are basically unaware of it. This is happening because you are awakening to your true self. You are close to a major dimension leap, the like of which you have never before experienced. This is what I am saying, guys. You will see incredible things happening in your life. What in Bible they call rapture, but that is kindergarten. But that is what the word, if you want to know, because you already have been told 1,000 times about what rapture is. But this is exactly what is happening. A leap that will bring you closer to my people. This is what we have all been waiting for. How many times have you searched for something in a room and could not find it? You go back after some time later, and there it is right in front of your nose. There is no way you could have missed it when you searched. You see, you are not always where you think you are. The trick is to be fully conscious when you make these mini leaps and be aware of where you have gone. You'd be very surprised. I think it is a place not far from there that you will find us. As you can see, we miss things like, car keys or like room keys or mobile phone, but we are very sure. It happened to me many, many times, and it has actually increased a lot. But when I come back, I see it exactly. There is no way I could have missed it. So this is the most important thing, guys. You have two bodies back on earth, the physical and the non-physical. So you never walk alone. Most on earth intrinsically know this, but your science is working hard to disavow the fact. What we are trying to do in our experiments and visits to earth is to fuse the two aspects of one humanity into whole. This is what we are trying, guys. Everything I never, I read this like I read this first like 15 years back, 15 to 20 now. But I have then since moved on, I have gone to other physical aspect, other energies, like they talk about electromagnetic, lot of negentropy, entropy, everything is BS. It all come down to this, guys. Joining with your other self, that is all there is. You can't defeat the aliens. I can guarantee you, if you are genuine, you can read all the Einsteinian, Newtonian physics, even rocket science. It will all be BS in front of what they are saying. We have failed thus far in our experience. If we should succeed, the unseen one will lose control over the population of Earth. The sun would shine in a different color, the desert would bloom again, and Eden would once again become the garden of the plenty. So you can see, they extract the life force from your planet in a way not only drags your own moral fortitude, but it depletes nature's energy as well. So you can read this, it is very good, but I will move on because I found a lot of things to make your body centered, guys. And it has all to do with homeostasis, neutral pH. Your pH should be around 7. So I looked into the vegetables, master list of typical pH and acid, because we are being told that our body should be alkaline, but that is not true, guys. That is another brainwashing propaganda. Your body should be neutral so that it can balance acid and base. As I said here, pH homeostatic balance, acid and base balance. So I was looking into it. So I looked into all these fruits and vegetables, aloe vera, apples, asparagus, bananas, beans, and I tabulated them with the vegetables and animal products which have closest to 7, guys. And I found this soya bean, corn, crab meat, lobster, graham cracker, olive, peanut sauce. But you can't have everything right out of the. I wanted to find the one thing that can really change, and that is the thing that information has been totally destroyed and corrupted. I didn't have to look further, guys. They all, because you have to understand that aliens rule planet Earth, guys. They know this day will come when you will need this fruit, as aliens are saying. We are very close to a major leap, guys. I can guarantee you 1 trillion% what they talk about rapture, but that is very, very close to us. Our bodies are joining with our soul. There is going to be lot of physical changes, but these aliens know it. More than 93% of corn, soy, and cotton in US is genetically modified. So you don't have to eat everything and check, guys. You just have to look into the one food, that can really help you achieve your goal has already been corrupted by genetically modified. Out of thousands, thousands of vegetables, how the hell they know? And I didn't know this. Like, I am coming genuinely researching in this way, but I ended up with soya bean, cotton, and corn. With regards to cotton, why they are genetically modifying is they are introducing spandex, guys, petroleum-based clothing, spandex. It will create more anger, violence. That is why you are seeing in United States, 90% of the dress clothing used by Americans is spandex, nylon. They don't use cotton, and I can tell you, cotton is 80% GM. Even if you use cotton dress, you will feel less anger in your life, especially if you are living in a relationship, if you are married, if you are a couple. You both must wear cotton clothes, guys. It will really calm you down. It will make you centered. It is the cotton is the source of spirituality, is the food of spirituality. You should wear only Try to wear as much as cotton clothes as possible. This will really center you. So you can see they already have destroyed. Which genetically engineered crops and animals are approved in the US? You can see corn and soybean, guys. Corn is very, very critical. Avoid. I wanted to research on soy because soy and corn, they have totally destroyed soy, guys. It is unusable for human consumption. Not only is more than 99% of soy genetically modified, but sources labeled or non-GMO are often exports to the same problem as conventional soy. At this moment in time, after researching, I can categorically tell you, do not touch soybean. It has been totally compromised, guys. Unfortunately, the aliens know we will eventually reach, you know, at a stage where we can free ourselves from their control. And soya and corn is one of the top foods, guys, you must incorporate in your life. India illegally importing genetically modified soya seeds, alleged farmers and food activists. So you cannot be, even if you are Indian or Chinese, you can't expect from these two countries to, because greed takes over in these countries. So everything soya bean is corrupted, guys. So we come to the one thing that is a little bit hopeful for us, that can save us, because it has not been totally corrupted, guys, because thanks to South America and some tribes in South America which are preserving the native varieties. Because in United States and rest of the world, what you are getting is a hybrid thing, and I'm not talking about that hybrid that can change your life, guys. But if you are taking the yellow variety in India, it is still fine. You will get 40 to 50% benefit. But to get the total benefits, you have to go to the real maize, which was created by aliens, guys. I will come to it. They have magically changed gift of the aliens to the gift of the gods, guys. Gods, as you know, were all aliens. So maize was created by aliens, guys. Maize was the grain that allowed Maya to abandon their nomadic lifestyle and flourish to the height of their civilization. Maize comprised 75 to 85% of the ancient Maya diet. This is, they copied when a lot of alien civilizations came to Earth. Some were positive, some were negative. And even I was confused and I was misdirected. But now I know the real aliens before the reptilians came. And they were blue ETs, guys, and they wanted to uplift the local tribes in that area. And they created maize, guys. And if you can get the original real one, I can guarantee you most of your so-called disease will vanish. So whatever we are taking, if you watch this video and go back and take maize, and you will see, oh, nothing is happening. Because you are not taking the real maize. The life is not that simple, guys. I wish it was. You know, the problem is once you get hold of the information, the story doesn't end there. You have to go deeper. That is why many of the YouTube people know, you just, they will just type it, the benefits of celery, benefits of corn, maize, but they will not go deeper, guys. That is the problem with human race. Maize, the epicenter of Maya culture. Maize was everything, guys, in Maya. The maize, the Mayan calendar. I am very sure you are more familiar with Mayan calendar than Mayan maize, because Mayan calendar and 2012 has been inserted into our brain, and that was not the epicenter of Mayan culture. Maize was, guys. They never cared for end of the world or Maya calendar or rituals. They only cared about maize and the food they used to eat. Maize was one of the most important things in Mayan culture, and not only regarding diet, they also, you know, did lot of other things in religion and mythology. They considered it as divine god. And even once I started consuming in India, I'm like kind of very sensitive, so I felt it, guys. You can create a human being out of maize. I know how this sounds, but that is an incredibly advanced technology, guys. Many of the Mayans believed that, you know, gods created humans out of maize, but I kind of believe it. If you can create, you know, humans out of chimpanzees, genetically modified, there are some aspect that you can mix maize, because its genetics, it is totally created by aliens to help them live sanely on planet Earth. That is what I think. It had spiritual and religious significance. According to Maya mythology, human beings were created from maize. You can see other purposes. Maize was also used in popular medicines against hepatitis, hypertension, diabetes, kidney problems, tumor preparation. Of there are many ways the maize can be prepared, but we can't, we don't know the exact thing. It happened like 100,000 years ago. But if you are a female, it is extremely good. It will give you strength. The one thing that women are missing on planet Earth is strength, guys. Literally physical strength and mental strength. And maize goddess, Jamama is the income goddess of grain, especially maize. When someone found an unusually shaped ear of corn, it would be dressed as Jaramama and worship. The person who found the corn was said to be lucky. If it was a woman, she would be blessed with many children. Jaramama name means grain mother. So they revered corn more than Mayan calendar, guys. And I was looking into, because once you cut the corn, you need to know how it is made, guys. Like what are the sources, how to make it. And one of the most important thing is silk stigma, the small small thing that comes out of it. So there are lot of chemicals that you simply throw it away. They are very important, like vitaxin. I don't know, I never heard about this chemical, amino acid vitaxin, found in silk stigma. So it is not found in seed. In seed you find zinc, but not vitaxin. I'm sure. I don't know. I always used to throw away that silk covering that is around maize. But let's see what vitaxin is. Seven health benefit of vitaxin, the remarkable flavonoid you have never heard of. It is found in many other things like pearl and fenugreek. But I would suggest you to take silk also along with the grains. Antioxidant protection from viral and bacteria, inflammation management, anti-cancer, diabetes, heart health, anti-aging, cognition. So this will anti-cancer, diabetes, heart health is like 80% of human disease. So with silk stigma found in vitaxin, you can cure lot of your problems, guys. You can see here 10 amazing benefits of corn silk. There is so many incredible benefits. Urinary tract, diuretic agent, kidney stones, blood clotting, blood pressure, regulate blood sugar, cholesterol, vitamin C, fight obesity. It goes on and on, guys. But I want to cover because I know we are not the smart ones, guys, on planet Earth. Please, we need to know our, status, our brain level, our intelligence, and 90% of. So I immediately looked into it. Because all the medicines are created by aliens, the Venusians, especially from Nordics, and they are giving this to milk money in synthetic form. I will never recommend you. It is just for a reference. I am telling they already know how powerful Vitaxin is, but it will create side effect later on if you take synthetic. But they are telling the exact same thing for women. Vitaxin is an excellent hormonal tonic for women, as I said. Maize is very good for women, guys. Extensive clinical studies as well as over 2,000 years of use have proven the effectiveness of this remedy. You don't have to spend $13.99. Vitaxin 1000 mg 60 capsule. Dietary supplement, hormonal regulator for women. What I said, guys, recommended for progesterone and estrogen. Balance, neutrality, guys. pH 7, kidney. Everything is balanced. So corn makes sure that you are centered, guys. That is one of the uses of Vitaxin. That is why please do not remove silk stigma. Eat it. It has thousands of benefits that we don't know. We were never told. My parents never told to eat silk stigma also. We always threw it away. But that this is incredible. So please do not throw away silk stigma. They are selling for $14 and $15. So that is the problem. But I want to many there are many corn varieties, guys. I could have ended the video, at beginning, but the story doesn't end there, guys, because I am talking about 50 to 100,000 year old story, and there are a lot of heirloom corn varieties in United States. But sorry, guys, this is good, but this is not the best and excellent one. These are all fancy name, you know, Pennsylvania butter flavored corn, Egyptian popcorn, county gentleman corn. These are also kind of hybrid. They are not the real ones. But I would recommend, if you can't get it, please get this heirloom variety. These are hybrids, but it should be non-GMO at all cost. Corn seed, corn black Aztec, blue jade corn. These are the varieties found in United States, but that is not the origin of maize, guys. We have to travel back in corn, back to the native people of Mexico, where you will find the original corn, where you will find 100% of the benefit, at least 99-95%. For Mexican, maize is not a crop but a deep cultural symbol intrinsic to daily life. So you have to go to Mexico or get the Mexican corn. I'm sure you can, if you are living in a developed country, you can easily found. And that this is the original corn, guys, which is the mother of all, teosinte. You will find this only in South America, but this was modified, I believe, by aliens. This is very, very strong. This is one of the strongest grains. You need to crack it open and get it. This is how the original number one, like, you know, the mother looks like. This is how the corn were first eaten and created. Teosinte wild corn. Even Dr. Sebi talks about it. I will post the link in the description. So try to get this corn which I am talking. If you cannot get this, I was doing the research on the maize used by the native Mayans and Aztecs and Incans, and their, you know, the present generation of them, what is the actual variety of maize used by the present day tribals, present day Mayan tribals. We know Mayans disappeared, etc., but there were some tribals left. You can see Mayan farmers in Yucatan. They don't grow the American varieties. I will post the list description. You can get this, but if you want the full advantage, I am stressing this, guys. If you have any issues with regards to your bone, your general health, your diabetic, cancer, heart attack, heart disease, female related problems, corn will take care of it. But it should be the original corn, and that is Nal Teal and Toxpino and Olatilo. I will post the like, you know, name in the description. Try to look. You can find it. I have researched it in North America. You can easily find this. You have to do a bit of research, but you will not find it in Amazon. But there are other third party sellers that you can find near your state who sells this. If you are Indian or Asian, you can go with the present variety. But then, you know, if you are traveling or somehow, if you can, you know, ship it, get this variety only, Tuxpino and Naltil. This is the original maize the Mayans eat even today, guys. Because this, so yeah, I wanted to like end this with here and come to the real that maize was not created by humans, guys. It has all the qualities for aliens to survive on planet Earth. This is the food used by aliens, as maize is already called the grain of the gods. So if you eat the food eaten by the aliens, you will feel amazing, and you can be centered always and not get affected by living on planet Earth. So slowly they are coming to it. We in conspiracy already know. Even mainstream Guardian is saying the same thing. Mayan documentary to show evidence of alien contact in ancient Mexico. But if you type Mayan God, you will only get sketch, guys. Even I was fooled, like, you know, this is created by a intern in CIA Langley, guys. This is not at all how the gods were in Mexico Maya. This is stupid stuff. This is not. I was also fooled because they unearthed the other aliens who are ruling us now. They unearthed this, the original civilization of Mayan. They totally twisted this, guys. And even this, I doubt it, you know. This all the sketch, because the artifacts, no, the thing I will show you will be shocked. Those are all hidden from humanity, but they are giving it now. Mayan god names, this is all stuff created out of thin air, guys. They were not at all, their names were not Itjama, Ichkal, Kinchuahu, Yumil Sabu, Yumil Kam, Yumin Kax. These are all for, you know, to confuse us. I was looking into the real image, you know. I knew they were not the gods and the depictions depicted on internet images that we see like this. Because once I came across the properties of maze, I knew there is something more to the story, guys, and I found the real images of aliens in Maya. Yes, guys, these are the ones. Do they look anywhere close to the images you are used to seeing in Mayan civilization? As you can see, these were the gods of Maya, guys. They are on and on aliens. Aliens were in direct contact with Mayan civilization, and these are the ones who created coca. Even also cocoa powder is very good, guys, but you have to get the right variety. It is called Trilio. There are three varieties, Forastero and Trinitero, but get the native variety, red color one. But you have to use maize, guys. No excuse whatsoever if you want to go in the right path. And these are the when this is the thing I am talking about. They shaved off, you know, most of the parts in our brain which can connect and which can see the real properties of maize. And these are, I believe, the good ones, guys. Blue ETs, you know, they are having more feminine face. So these are the good aliens who wanted to uplift human race. I don't know. There is a lot of stories, so but I really think the Mayan aliens before the reptilians and the Nordics, Palladians came, there were some good aliens on Earth as well who gave us maize, etc. Because after I saw and after I took the maize, I immediately felt huge changes, even with the hybrid ones. So you can, I will, this is written in Greek. They will not show you in English, guys, but at this moment in time, you know what this means. The items were found in Ojillos de Jalisco, Mexico. The Mexican government has agreed to reveal to the public several archaeological sites that have been hidden for decades. So they agree these were all shit. The aliens never looked like this, guys. They fooled us. Even Mexican government, now you know it is controlled by the elite. There is a world government already in place, guys. There are thousands of such artifacts hidden from humanity. Nobody will tell. This is the typical, you know, gray blue ET face. This is the flying saucer. So there are even thousands of this. If they release all the information, you will not have a single doubt in your mind. So I really want you to take this, you know, get the real native Nuctal and this one, Taxino maize, guys. It will really help you. And it has, as I said, celery and black carrot. This is one of it, guys, because celery and black carrot came from the Anunnaki area, guys. I never went to look for foods eaten by aliens or the place. But after thousands of hours of studies and researching, I am ending up in exactly the place where the conspiracy people are telling aliens existed. What are the coincidences for that, guys? The celery and black carrot came from Middle East, not from Euros, exactly at the place where aliens Anunnaki used to live. And maize is, you already know now, it is all by aliens. So these are all foods created by aliens. I'm telling you again, guys, not human beings. These were the food for the alien consumption. That will really, believe me, guys, that will really change your life. It has all the properties to help you with all your, you know, anti-acid, anti-acne, anti-aging, anti-amoebic, anti-anemic. This also goes on anti-backache. That's why it strengthens your bone, guys. Antibacterial, anti-cancer. एंटी कैटरैक्ट, एंटी सिरहोटिक, एंटी कोवलेंट, एंटी डिमेंटिया, एंटी डायबिटिक. इवन फॉर डायबिटिक इट इज़ द बेस्ट, इट हैज़ द मोस्ट अमाउंट ऑफ केमिकल्स टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर डायबिटिक प्रॉब्लम्स. सो इवन इट इज़ इंसुलिन रिलेटेड, टाइप 1 एंड टाइप 2, ऑल लिवर रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम, किडनी रिलेटेड, कोल्ड एंड कफ. इट गोज ऑन एंड ऑन गाइस, इट यू विल गेट बोर्ड इफ आई रीड एवरी. एज यू कैन सी इट इज इनक्रेडिबल गाइस, इट इज एक्चुअली 1 inch मोर देन सिलरी एंड ब्लैक कैरेट आई ऑल्सो, बिकॉज आई डिड नो द रिलेशन ऑफ दिस एलियंस विथ मायन द वे दैट वी वॉन्ट टू सी. सो या गाइज प्लीज हैव दीज 3, सिलरी, ब्लैक कैरेट. आई हैव मेड वीडियोज ऑन सी वाटर, बट मोस्ट ऑफ अस कैनॉट गेट एक्सेस टू सी वाटर. बट इवन इफ यू कान गेट दिस, यू कैन इजिली गेट इन यूरोप, एशिया. यू नो ब्लैक कैरेट इज काइंड ऑफ हार्ड इफ यू आर नॉट इन मेडिटेरेनियन प्लेसेस, बट यू कैन ग्रो इट. बट इफ यू लुक इन टू लुक फॉर इट, यू कैन फाइंड इट. बट दिस इज वेरी कॉमन, बट बी वेरी केयरफुल, मोस्ट ऑफ इट आर जेनेटिकली मॉडिफाइड. सो इफ यू ईट दैट, देन यूर लाइफ विल बी ओवर. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द वंस यू गेट इन मार्केट गाइज, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द वंस यू हैव टू लुक फॉर इट. मेनी पीपल अक्यूज कॉन्स्पिरेसी गाइज ऑफ जस्ट गिविंग यू इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड नथिंग टू डू विथ योर हैंड्स एंड लेग्स. दिस इज योअर टास्क टू गेट इट गाइज. इफ यू कैन गो टू मैक्सिको और बाई फ्रॉम लोकल मायन और रिसर्च, देर आर, आई हैव लुकड इन टू इट, देर आर मेनी थर्ड पार्टी, यू नो, स्मॉल फार्मर्स हु आर ग्रोइंग मायन, यू नो, टीओसेंटे एंड नक्टोल एंड टेक्सपिनो, द वाइट मेज इन शॉर्ट. गेट द वाइट कलर मेज गाइज. इवन द हाइब्रिड वंस विल डू, बट फॉर 90% यू नीड टू गेट द मायन वेराइटी गाइज. एंड प्लीज डू नॉट थ्रो अवे द सिल्क. इवन द हस्क आर गुड फॉर द बेबी कॉर्न, बट डोंट, नॉट ऑफ द वन, अवर स्टमक कैनॉट डाइजेस्ट दिस हस्क, ग्रीन कलर वन. बट द इनसाइड इज गुड, नॉट द कोब, द मिडिल वन. बट दिस ग्रेन्स एंड सिल्क, यू कैन ईट दिस टू फॉर द मोमेंट. दिस विल टेक केयर. एंड दिस इज नॉट द एंड गेम. आई एम लाइक, बट इट विल टेक अस क्लोजर टू द गोल दैट वी वॉन्ट टू अचीव, एंड दैट इज टू जॉइन अवर सोल विथ अवर बॉडी गाइज. दैट इज द ओनली प्रॉब्लम इन अवर लाइफ एंड नथिंग एल्स. सो या गाइज, आई विल जस्ट स्टॉप दिस वीडियो. आई होप यू हैव ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन यू नीड टू गेट दिस. एंड इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट, यू कैन ऑलवेज आस्क मी इन कमेंट्स. थैंक यू.